Hello, everybody, and welcome to hopefully the first Roblox episode series. This is going to be on Real Citizens. I don't know. I mean, do you guys want me to do a one on each game? Like, a Roblox series for, like, one game, and then, like, a Real Citizens one series, and I don't really feel like doing a Pokemon Go one, but I don't know. Who knows? I've been trying some things lately, and it's not going well because they don't load right away. They don't save. Have the time to do anything. I'm probably going to have to edit this out because I had to go to the bathroom really, really badly. So, hopefully I get that hanging out. Okay, I'm back. And yeah. Hopefully I can edit it. Ow! That really hurt. Okay, let's get to work. Yes, there's two fries! Fuck! Gives me whatever much towards more money. How we eat? You guys can't hear. I'm eating. I'm drinking pop right now. Eating. What am I saying? Crazy person. And I'll tell you. Oh my gosh! I still can't get over the first part of the Halloween thing. I have posted it stuff. I love it when they put in song stuff. My gosh, there's three more of these. Ha, I'm in heaven. I love it when I just had to do burgers. Just regular burgers. There's just like three steps to it. Maybe four. And, like, the actual, no. Okay, there's still one left. I'm probably gonna be here for an hour, maybe. Because this is really, 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 really. I will tell you what I want. What I really, really, really. If I stay here for an hour, I'm gonna have like 90,000 XP, so that's not good for me because this is my favorite job on this game. Favorite! Annie, if you see this, where even are you? I don't even know where you are, and it's not fun without you, Annie. Neither you, guard. YouTube guard. Bleh! Bleh! Blah 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 for Minecraft, do they use Bandicam or do they use something else? I don't know. I use something else, but it's, I need like the editing tool and the writing tool so I can write stuff really neatly. If you guys don't know, I'm really good at writing, at drawing on a computer. So are my friends, but if I had it, I would be a pro at it. Because I tell you what I want. No, no, Zach. Oh, but you come. You mean? I make a meme for you. I make a meme for me. I'm really quirky. I'm quirky in this because I'm just making burgers and it's super boring. I'm sorry if this is boring to you guys, but I don't know what else to do. I mean, tell me if you want to keep this series going on or not, or if you want to make this a series. And I'm hoping you would, because you want to learn about more about Roblox. So you can actually play with me on Roblox, and that would be all we would do, laugh. Oh. If any of you, my viewers, if any of you play Roblox, my username is Zach20060226. I don't think you can see that because I don't have my full screen on right now. Oh, I can expand this, right? No, I can't. Okay, if you can see it now, it's that. You know what, I'm just gonna keep it like that, because that looks better. Except I'm gonna cut it off a little bit. There it goes. Because then I can, you can look at my phone, my beautiful phone. So actually, I'm gonna change the wallpaper on it, because I don't like this wallpaper. Conveniently, you can change the wallpaper. Ooh, that looks really pretty. Galaxy. Text people in this game and it's really fun. This game is called Roll Citizen. Roll Citizen, I would like it if you would sponsor me, because I would love that. The creators of Roll Citizens are my saviors, because this game, it lets me get away from all my friends and everything else. Let's just grab the fries up here and put it there. And the pink soda. Yay, I have like 1,200 money. No, my 24 XP. That's sad. That's like, I'm rich. I'm going to be rich after this. My dream car in this game, the normal car for this is like 9,000. For I can't remember what it's called, but it's like it's the one before, it's the most expensive, rather to the Lamborghini or Jaguar. I think it's called Jaguar. And with all the customizations on it, it's $26,000, and I'm just like, I need that. I think I'm gonna save up like $52,000, and then I'm going to buy the next level up of house and my dream car. Wait, I'm actually gonna need like $50,000 or $60,000, which is not going to be pleasant. And then I just save up for the Lamborghini with the stylings. Sorry if I make rude noises with my papa. It's just me. It's just how I do it. can't breathe. No. There's another plain burger. I honestly think I'm gonna get like 5K. And then I'll have 9K. And then I can undo my other thing. I don't know what I'm going to do because I have to. I feel like I need to be a robber for a little bit. I'll get 2K and then I'm gonna be done. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. And now I don't know if I'm gonna end it or not. Okay, bye.